Hey yo, what's going on everybody? It's Tylarious, aka Ty Killington. Yeah, man. Alright, so we got a juicy little video here for today. We got some leaked information about the upcoming December DLC for GTA 5 Online. Yeah, did you guys forget about that? All the hype around the GTA 6 trailer? I think a lot of us forget that there's actually a DLC dropping in just a few days on the 12th, hopefully, or should be, right? Anyways, though, so here is the information. It's been kind of corroborated, thrown around there a little bit. So, again, everything, grain of salt, right? According to Lucas Yoshi on Twitter, here's some of the information. So, he goes on to say, some DLC information, quite a few missions, a robbery involving a sub, and then robbing vehicles from Maze Bank, a cargo ship, Mission Row, and the casino. And some of these locations could be the police station of those particular locations. As you know, there's a police station right there across the street from the casino, so that's a possibility as well, right? There's going to be a new weapon, new tattoos, approximately 150 or more clothing items. And then he says no new non-GTA Plus garage space. And what I think he's trying to say is that the GTA Plus, the 100-car garage is for GTA Plus only, and there's going to be some limitations on the old-gen consoles. It's mainly going to be more for the current gen, right? And then can we appreciate this at the bottom there? Brought to you by the council. I love that. We have like a GTA Online, you know, secret society finding out all this stuff. It's pretty cool. It's pretty fun. All right. This person goes on to say, update version 2, there could be more than one weapon. There is a weapon which is seemingly a battle rifle, and the number of tattoos and clothes refer to Xbox, PS4, PC. Gen 9 inevitably has more than Gen 8. This is kind of what I was talking about before. And they are also ballpark figures, but I am confident enough to give those as a minimum numbers. So there could be or probably will be more articles of clothing or tattoos for the current gen consoles. Earlier today, they go on to say that there's a bit more information to share. The names of some of the awards from the DLC are prep work, getaway vehicles, extra mile, car dealer, weapon arsenal, secondhand parts, perfect run, and surprise attack. And then as of right now, apparently there's no other information. But we still have a couple of days, so I'm sure some more stuff will pop up. And then I'll keep you guys updated as always. But some pretty cool stuff there. Excited about the new weapons. There's also a possibility that one of these handheld weapons is some sort of like metal detector, kind of like it was before. We use the metal detector to find like the hidden, stacks of money at Cayo Perico. So it could be something like that. Again, we'd have to, you know, wait. Hopefully Rockstar will give us a trailer maybe this weekend, but possibly the trailer could come on the actual day of the release of the DLC. So there you have it, though. Let me know what you guys think about some of this information in the comments down below. It's pretty cool. Definitely fun to have some new content as always, and looking forward to something like a battle rifle. Let me know what you guys think that's going to be, something like a semi-automatic assault rifle or something like a mix between a carbine rifle and a sniper assault rifle. Right, that would be cool. Maybe something that, you know, that has some more attachments than a few of the other previous weapons that have been released. I would like to be able to actually spec the weapon out and build the platform. But either way, though, it'll be fun to find out what that's going to be. So let me know what you guys think about it in the comments down below. Thank you all so much for watching. Make sure you are subscribed to my channel with notifications turned on so you guys don't miss out on any future content, all right? Smash, and I mean smash that like button. We'll see you guys in the next video, okay? Peace out. Yeah.